Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. In the previous video, we learned about arithmetic operators, relational operators, and logical operators with examples. Now, we are learning assignment operators and increment by decrement operators in this video. In the next video, we learn about conditional operator. On the next video, we are learning about bitwise operators. Okay, let them go. Today, we are learning about assignment operators and increment by decrement operators. Okay. So class SNOP. So before going into it, we are importing java dot utility dot star so public static void main string args okay. Now we are creating object for scanner class. Done the process. So how many variables are required? We need only two variables. So initially we need to read two values, system.out.println. Enter the value of a. A is equal to se dot next int. Again system dot out dot println enter the value of b. B is equal to c dot next int. Okay, after this we are reading two variables. We need to perform the assignment operator. A is equal to plus is a plus is equal to b. We need to print the values of a and b. System dot out dot println. A is equal to A. B is equal to B. See, similarly, A minus is equal to B. Again, we need to print the values of A and B. A colon A, B colon B. Similarly, A into equal to B. System dot out dot println so the next one is a divide equal to b. System dot out dot println so the next one is a mod equal to b. Okay, so with this we conclude all the operators we need to save as assign op. After saving it, we need to open command prompt and we move to D, and our programs are stored in Java prog. So we change the directory from D to current, and we need to run Java C assignop dot Java. After successful compilation, waiting for the compilation, yeah. So now we need to check the output. Enter the value of A 10, enter the value of B 20. Automatically A is 20 and B is 30 20 10 20. Okay, so the outputs are coming like this, but I need what exactly we are doing it. So this is what exactly the part of assignment operators. Now I am opening new notepad. So here we are using increment by decrement operator, INCDECOP. Okay, this is the increment by decrement operator. Initially we need to import java dot utility dot star. Okay, so here we need to create public static void main string args. Okay, here I need to create one variable initially. Okay, so later I will make remaining variables, which is whenever they are necessary I will do it. So initially I need to create object for scanner class. SC is equal to new scanner of system dot in. Okay, after that we need to read the value of A. System dot out dot println. Enter the value. A is equal to SE dot next int. Okay, after that what we need to do, we need to perform first increment, first decrement, pre increment and pre decrement. So int x is equal to A plus plus. Okay, so after that what I am doing is I need to print the value of x and the value of A. Okay, so similarly, so next x is equal to plus plus A. So this is the way we are printing it. So if you want to mention, we need to mention other statements. I will tell you, I will add after running this program. Okay, x is equal to A minus minus So this is, and last one is x is equal to minus minus a. So we need to run it. So the name is incdecop.java. So after that we need to compile this program, Java C, incdecop.java, no errors. So after running this, so 10 11 12 12, so this is exactly, but we need to indicate properly. So what I am doing is system.out.println, this is what first increment. After first increment, the values of, okay, this is the additional statement we put before the line so that it gives more meaning, so that we can understand very clearly. So okay, so for this statement also, after pre-increment the values of, so after so it also, now onwards it also gives the what exactly we did in the things. So that is what exactly is. Okay, the spelling is wrong, the first, okay, so we rectify, no errors, we run it. So it clearly gives after the first increment what, after the pre-increment what is the first increment what is the pre-increment what. So this is what exactly. In the next video we'll make a video on conditional operator.